So hard not to let it consume me when I feel so happy all the time. But I digress, so I work all around it. No, I can't be without it. I don't know what to do. Should it be this hard just to cleanse the palate? When my feelings are sad, I just let you have it. I wanna be your friend, but you're shining and I cannot let it go. I try not to let it show. But so obsessed, I go to bed, I get undressed, I lie in bed, look at the ceiling, and I find you in my head. Yet again, I wash my hair, I tell myself that I don't care about the girls you find appealing or what's under what you wear. I'm so obsessed, when my day ends, I wanna tell you all about it. On the roof with you and shout it, trying to find a way around the things I feel. But there's no hope in my angel, she's not sure. And I'm just not satisfied, the shit we said aloud is just inside my mind. Gotta stop telling everyone I know. My bad, I've been holding this in so long. I'm unglad I'm inviting you in. Is that wrong? Many flaws, I don't see them anymore. Look what you made me do. Should it be this hard just to cleanse the palate? And I would go around it, cause I can't be without it. I don't know what to do.